All right, what's up, y'all? I think this is the last stream for Final Fantasy 16. It's been a ride. It's been a great game. Ready to kind of wrap it up and get moving on to the next game. We're kind of getting there, as far as I'm concerned. I feel like I've done what I wanted to do, seen the story, and I'm ready to beat it and end it. And yeah, let's do this thing. Got the best gear. I think we got everything in the room. I don't really care about the hunts right now. Maybe after, but we'll see, depending on how long the end of the story is, which I'm sure is going to take a couple of hours. So I think we're ready. We got everything. Let's do it. Hope you enjoy this. Hope you enjoy this, y'all. Let's go.
Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, Mitt.
We'll see.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Tyre have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Tyre. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before. So just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That we will.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Oh, if we're leaving Torgol, I'm gonna change out that thing and put the 5% increased attack for sure.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do.
be back. I promise.
Hell yeah, let's go. But yeah, we definitely have to change out the Torgal accessory if he's not going. Definitely a wasted slot. Alright. Bye, Jill.
I know.
Right? Let's go. This is the last mission. This ain't no side quest. This is it. I think this is the last stream for this game. We're finishing up on this one. Let's go. I think this is my favorite Final Fantasy battle system, but this may be my favorite Final Fantasy story out of any of them, for sure. Yeah, 15 and 7 are so good. I agree. I honestly think this is my favorite story, but I think the only thing that... Yeah, oh, I agree. I absolutely agree. I think the only thing that would have made this game better is a turn-based battle system with, like, all the same graphics and everything. I think you could have done fucking bananas turn-based battle system with this game. I think it would have been so cool. The combat's okay. The icon fights are awesome, but I'm not a huge fan of like the standard combat. But the story, I think, is definitely where it's at in this game. But the icon fights are awesome. Like the icon fights when they fight against each other, I think those are some of the most well-done battles of any Final Fantasy game. Maggie, I can't pet you right now. I know, I'm sorry. I know you want pets. I give you pets all the time. I know you like pets, alright? I'm in the middle of something. I'll pet you later. Come bother me in a couple hours.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited for centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell, for fear that we might have need of it once again. But here we have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Nah, I think we're just gonna kill you instead, dude.
Well,
there's three of us and one of him. Let's make it count.
Fuck yeah, let's go. Alright, we're jumping right into it then. I didn't think we'd be battling this then. I thought they'd make this go do like a level.
Suffer.
you only surrendered, this unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Clive! No! Did I mention you look terrible?
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'll be all right.
And Dion? Take my hand.
I told you, I'll be...
Come on.
Thank you.
press on.
Always.
I'm sorry about Dion.
Don't be. Please. He did what he had to do.
And it's time we did the same. Should we stop?
Not because of a cough. No, I think we're past that, Clive.
I suppose we are.
That light, so cold, so empty. We're close, aren't we?
It seems that way. But I don't want to think what could be waiting for us in there.
Then think instead of those waiting for us at home.
This is the Nexus, a wellspring of life, yours and ours, as we watch the world stumble slowly to its dark end. It was here we pledged a new beginning. And now, with the ether we have harvested, I shall raise my kin from their eternal slumber, that together we may usher in a new age of reason.
This was never about creation, only self-preservation. You condemned an entire world so that you alone might escape death.
Alone. Him. Alone. Clive. I think I understand. He...
their flesh to become beating hearts of crystal that pumped the land's lifeblood from the depths of the earth unto this very chamber. And thus would they labor still, long after their work was done, had you not set them free.
You meant for us to destroy the Mother Crystals. It's what you wanted all along.
You have our gratitude, Neithos. In this you have served us well. You have both served us well. Welcome home, brother.
Joshua!
I thought... It was me. But it wasn't my grasp that grew weaker. It was theirs that grew stronger.
Joshua! No!
And now we can become one.
Possessed of the destructive flames of Ifrit and the healing flames of the Phoenix. This, I once believed, would be Ultima's true form. But I was wrong. I see it now. Why you will never become Ultima's vessel.
I don't care. Just hold on.
Listen to me, Clive. You remember the murals? People once knew that Ultima was their god. That he created them. And they worshipped him, prayed to him, looked to him for guidance. In vain. In vain. For he did not listen, did not acknowledge our will. And so we strayed from his path to forge one of our own. So absorbed was he in his own desires, so driven by his own will alone, that he shunned the one thing that could have made him truly powerful. Faith. The same faith people now place in you. Faith that you will fulfill their dream, Cid's dream, of creating a better world for us. Faith that you will follow in Father's footsteps and save those who need saving most. Faith that you will answer Jill's plea to save yourself. The difference is, Clive, that you chose to listen, and that is what has steeled our bonds. Bonds that helped you stand firm when Ultima's pull was at its strongest. His power may be absolute, but so is ours, and so will yours be. With my light in your heart, not even a god might stop us.
Joshua! Don't do it, you're...
Enough, Clive. My body is too far gone.
Right? I'm not crying, you're crying. Sitting here holding back the tears, like, oh god.
I've always been proud to call you my shield.
death does the final piece fall into place. The incantation primed, but one part remains. To empty the vessel. Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
As we always have, and always will. My sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
Centuries have I waited for this moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned, and so it must be cleansed. force feeds these flames. I sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free? No, I forbid it. You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us. I created you, all of you. And what is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
No. No. My will is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak. You conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. And so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing!
Final form? Alright, final form, let's go. Oh, you're gonna make me fight all your bitches. Alright, that's fine. Maybe? Let's go.
Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your divine shall pay the proper price, an eternity of anguish.
Pain, suffering, you have none of these. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. That makes us strong.
My will be done.
Trust the way.
watch, my boy!
The altar at which you pray. Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all.
And yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same. Atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone, and so you shunned the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher. I do not need you, you or anyone. And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. Carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign. I cannot end!
fantasy here is yours. And we shall be its final witness.
No!
I said... it's over!
Yeah, thanks. That was a good fight. That was a good fight. Let's go. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it really is. It's so good. It's so sad and so good. Awesome storytelling. Yeah. Yeah. The music is always on point in Final Fantasy games. Oh yeah, we still gotta destroy that thing. what? I was about to say, it better show. It was like, we got credits rolling, that's fine, but it better show the end. Like, you better not leave it at that. I'm gonna be pissed. Okay. Right? I'm like, alright, let's see what happens here. Like, did he save the world? Is the blight gone? I need to know these things.
Sky of scattered a thousand years ago.
Journey end.
Come on, hurry. Oh, cute puppy. Alright, new game plus available. Start a new game with the item and data carried over. The gameplay mode Final Fantasy is also now available. Increased enemy strength and increased player level cap of 100. New gear and items, mode exclusive content. I am good for now. This might be something we do later, like way later. But alright, finished it up. Now I gotta decide if we want to start another game today or not. I don't know. Alright. Well, thanks for hanging out. This was awesome. Glad we could finish this up. And, yeah. I was like, let's stand by for the next game. See what we're gonna end up doing. Maybe Alan Wake 2 or Remnant 2. We'll figure it out. Alright, appreciate y'all hanging out.